And I look old.
All right. I'm Nayani.
I'm Ayana.
Tiana.
And our project is to make a homemade lava lamp.
Yeah, wait around.
So basically, you want to fill the water to the bottom, like partially of the bottom. Like, you don't want to fill it all the way up because that's where the rest of your cooking oil is going to go. You don't need exact measurements. It's just however you fill is enough water.
Glitter first.
Yep.
So you're going to next add the glitter. You want to add glitter. This is so that if you do the glitter after you pour in the canola oil, it's not going to sink down. So you have to pour the glitter cooking in first. Cooking oil, same
thing. Vegetable oil.
And then you gotta shake it so that it can all mix together.
It worked.
So it can all mix together.
Now,
you might see some clumps at the top, but that's fine. And then you fill the rest of it with
cooking oil.
Mm-hmm. Or whatever kind of oil you can get.
You don't need a measuring for any of this stuff. You just choose what feels right.
And then you fill it all the way,
well,
partially to the top, like there.
A couple seconds.
And now, when you add your food coloring, it sinks down to the bottom, and you have to wait for the food coloring to sink through. It isn't really breaking through. So, if it doesn't break through, you have to kind of force it down.
Alright, okay, let's
you
shake it.
You never know how much food coloring you need.
Don't shake it.
You wouldn't.
Tiana, it's not breaking through. It started to bust through. So once that happens, you take the Alka-Seltzer tablets.
I'm breaking in half.
And then once you get it out, you break it in half. Oh, it's kind of broken. Three quarters.
Okay,
we're just gonna add that.
And then what's that gonna do? Oh, bubble it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
and then basically you can see that on this side you can see that the colors are starting to. Yours is better than Wobble ours.
Thank you.
We did it.
And then you can see that the colors are starting to mix with the glitter and then the oil.